In the Victorian era, amateur botanists collected their specimens in cases, pouches, and boxes called vasculums. This is a sweet little wooden container I had found at an estate sale, and by using an old-fashioned safety pin, I can hook it to the handle and then attach it to my waistband, leaving my hands free to use my loop and my snips. And then once I have a specimen, it will be collected in the vasculum.